Hello YouTube, today I am going to open up this watch just for curiosity to see how small everything is and just to look at the inside, even though it's already skeletonized, just take it apart and look around. So already taken off the watch band. That's just a spring bar, so here. Next we need to do is open the case back here. Next step to get the crown out here is there's a little pusher here. Right here. You want to be careful if you do this, or I learned the hard way. When you do pull that out, you can see this little gear wants to come out when you pull out the crown, so you need to keep it upright so it can't come out. It's amazing how small the parts are in these watches. Here's a quarter. Focus. The size of the screws and parts is just amazing in these things. Good, this screw didn't come out, even though I turned it upside down. That's good. All right, we're going to put the movement back in the watch now. I'm surprised how that screw is not coming, that gear is not coming out, because last time I had it upside down when I took it apart earlier, it had fallen out. So it's good it's staying in. You're gonna have to push that little button down. Thanks for watching.